Yeah, it is HP server. Now, sir, please tell us how to change the tape cartridge in autoloader. Yes, please.
This is a HP storage work. It is an autoloader of HP. You can see here. This is a number. Okay. Now, this is a console board where we have to work. This is 1x2 AG2 autoloader driver ready. Let's just say it is a name. Go to the enter first. Then go to the next and press next. There is an operation. Press again enter. Here you can see unlock left magazine. Okay, press enter. Unlock magazine drive ready. Okay, it will show the arrow. Left magazine is unlocked. Okay, now I'm scrolling from here. This is the left magazine. Okay, this is left magazine. This is the right magazine. We are just right now removing the cartridge from left magazine. Same way we can do it with right one. Okay, this is the cartridge. LTO5 data cartridge, Ultranium RW. So it is 3 terabyte. Okay, this is the cartridge. This is the arrow. This is the arrow. You can send. How to remove this? Just go to the back side and gentle push. Will come back. Okay, and same way. Next one. Okay. Now. This is a new one which we have using. Okay. Now I just taken it as a new one. This is the blank. This is a special type of sticker which we have. I just mentioned the name here, 910. You can mention whatever the you want to mention.
Ji, sir, so,
now check it and I can
take it like this and push back. Take this, like okay. This is the arrow, and this, okay, now, push from here, and it say the MOB drive is ready. It is scanning the hard drive, and when it's completed to 100%, our drive is ready. So it is, right now the scanning is 50%, right now it's 62%, when it will come up to 100%, it will scanning up to 100% and it will change. We have successfully changed the cartridge of autoloader. 75% is showing that now. Okay, driver is ready. Autoloader is ready with the new cartridge.